Transglobe raised their dividend in the middle of August in the height of all this muck.
You think we should have split the pork?
What I'm saying is that I feel like we should have probably
taken
just...
advantage of the expanding margins.
Downey Savings and First Fed.
4%.
We make a huge amount of money when the yield curve is no longer inverted.
Get him on the slope.
Get him in the slope, baby.
The short rates.
When the default ratio is high.
Kick him to the curb.
Street trash.
Just like their mamas.